Made the pick. This float right here is the best one out of all of them.
Why, they give you the most candy?
No, it's just the best one looking one. They put a lot of hard work in it. You know how I know, because this is just part of the party.
Hey guys, first off, let me say thank you to our entire community for coming out this afternoon to support our high school students. To all of our parents this week that pitched in and made this homecoming what it is today. It's been a lot of hard work behind the scenes this week to get our floats together. And again, I want to say thank you on behalf of the entire Monday night. Thank you guys for coming today.
You're
lost,
man.
At this time, I want to recognize our boys and girls nominees for Mr. and Ms. Huntington High School. First, your boys nominees for Mr. Huntington High School, Michael Arnhold, Keaton Bailey, Chase Kreider, Zach Dodson, and Dylan Johnson. Your girls nominees for Miss Huntington High School, Anna Kate Arnold, Mary Glennis Espy, Robin Parton, Lori Townsend, and Leanne Webb. And now for your Mr. Huntington High School for 2016. Mr. Huntington High School, drum roll please. Mr. Dylan Johnson.
How come that nigga screaming like that while going to call his name? Huh.
You're Miss Huntington High School for 2016. Miss. Miss Anna Kate Arnold.
Anna Kate Arnold.
I told them they would be. They didn't listen to
me. One more thing before I turn it over. This week, all the money that we raise this week from our students, all that money goes to the March of Dimes organization to raise more awareness for premature births. So all our students were part of that this week, so thank you for that. We have a great crowd today around this court square. Let's make sure tonight at 7 o'clock we come out and help our Mustangs get win number 5. Go Mustangs!
You better McEwen's 5-1. And I'm going to beat them.
For the winners this
week. Even though Brewster's going to beat them. But.
Dress up days. Jay Lowry's home run. Spirit competition was the junior.
Told you. I was there. Junior smoked them last night.
Spirit competition this morning.
I have great belief in that. The senior class is pretty upset.
It's not a move.
They have trouble believing it too.
Now the floats.
They pretty much give that to seniors every year anyway.
Seniors didn't have like 30 people there. I don't know what it was all at. I said, you got 75 or 80 grand a week.
Y'all ugly.
Most original was the freshman.
Well, it's a little.
Most most school
Hello,
spirit
home.
Was the
Doing
senior.
All right.
Here we go. The overall winner, sophomores. At this time, I would like to thank everyone, faculty, students, for making this week a success, because if we all didn't work together, it wouldn't be what it is. And
who is that?
I don't know. Is that
me? Oh, she's up there. You got the crown. Whoever it was.
Yeah, who it was. I don't know who it was.
It was Penny Paul.
Yeah, who it was. This ain't on tape. On it. I ain't got a clue for more. They call it Mary Lane. I'm up here with you. I'm up here with you.
We'll be right back.
We are about to be next to Huntingdon Middle School, is that right?
Yes.
And there's a bunch of children. I'm starting to get the hives.
4th through 8th grade.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello. Hi, Candy. Candy, Candy, Candy. Candy, Candy, hello, hello. Look at all the candy, oh my goodness. Oh my. Hey, candy for you. Hi, who wants the candy? Candy, there you go. Ah, that's a good one. Huh, anyone? 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 candy! Candy! Oh wow, I'm starting to break out. Hello, hello! Candy? Candy, anyone? Candy? Candy, there you go. There you go, bud! Candy! Wow! I'm almost out! Candy? Candy? Oh. Candy, Candy, Candy? This is the last one! I ate the last candy!